Nearly a day after the Agra BJP was calling out the Congress as a scammer party on the basis of a series of viral videos implicating the Congress district president in an alleged extortion case, a functionary of the Saffron party has been named as the kingpin in a silver robbery case. According to the available information, a few days ago, 15 kilograms of silver was robbed while it was being transported. Now, the investigation has revealed that the mastermind of this robbery is the BJP minority cell chairman, Brij region, Sameer Abbas alias Johnny. Sameer's father is a national functionary in the RSS organization Rashtriya Muslim Manch with close relations with the Rashtriya Muslim Manch national president Indresh. In fact, Indresh's first meeting in Agra was arranged by Sameer's father, and since then, Indresh has attended several Muslim Manch programs in Agra, which were financed by Sameer. SHO Jagdishpura told India Today TV that several complaints against Johnny are already lodged in a few police stations of Agra and that he uses his BJP credentials to aid robber gangs in return of a share in the loot. Social activist Cameron Umar told India Today TV that the BJP uses the Rashtriya Muslim Manch to mislead the Muslims. Most of the Manch members have connections with antisocial elements and utilize the clout of the RSS and the BJP to conduct their illegal activities. He demanded that this case should be investigated thoroughly and whoever is found guilty should be prosecuted and sent to jail, without caring about his political clout.